letter is called Dal. Dal is similar to the previous letter Dal, but it has a dot. Dal is a light letter and should not be pronounced heavy. If you take the letter Z in the word zipper, you place the tip of your tongue between your front teeth and say zipper. It will appear as zipper. In English, by placing your tongue between the front teeth, you can say the words such as that, this, other. It's not the TH in the words such as think or math, as explained earlier. That is another letter. It is also not Zal with a Z sound. For example, Tha in the word Thakar and not Zakar. Or this word is pronounced Alladhina and not Allazina. This is what Dhal looks like at the beginning, like this in the middle, and like this at the end of a word. Here are some examples. Dhal in the word Dhail, which means tail. Or Dhal in the word Dhahab, which means gold. Dhal is also one of the letters which no letter can join after it, as shown in the examples.